Hello, my name is Philip Bell. I am a developer advocate for Meta Open Source, and today I will be explaining Presto in a quick and straightforward way. Presto is a distributed SQL query engine for data platform teams. Presto users can perform interactive queries on data where it lives using ANSI SQL across federated and diverse sources. Presto was designed to solve the problem of ensuring large-scale queries would return in less than a minute rather than hours. As a result, Presto is highly scalable and extensible using connectors for different data sources. Presto was open-sourced by Facebook and donated to the Linux Foundation in September of 2019. Since its release in November of 2013, Presto has been used as an integral part of big data pipelines within Meta and other massive-scale companies including Lyft, Uber, Twitter, ByteDance, Tencent, and Alibaba. Here you can see the most frequently used connectors, with more being added every few months. There are many examples of how to build your own connector for any data source you need to perform analytics on. Presto at a low level also supports a wide range of file types for query processing. The most common use case is connecting business intelligence tools to vast data sets within an organization. This enables crucial questions to be answered faster, and data-driven decision-making can be more efficient. Let's say you want to ask a question that requires multiple data sources and you need an answer across petabytes of data faster than you can make a cup of coffee. Once you have stood up your Presto cluster and set up connectors to where your data lives, what happens after you submit your SQL query? First, a coordinator takes your statement and parses it into a query. The internal planner generates an optimized plan as a series of stages, which are further separated into tasks. Tasks are then assigned to workers to process in parallel. Workers then use the relevant connector to pull data from the source. The output of each task is returned by the workers until the stage is complete. The stage's output is returned by the final worker towards the next stage, where another series of tasks must be executed. The results of stages are combined, eventually returning the final result of the original statement to the coordinator, which then returns to the client. To start using Presto, go to prestodb.io and click the Getting Started button. We would love for you to join the Presto Slack as well if you have any questions or need help. If you would like to contribute, go to the GitHub repository and read over the contributing.md file. If you would like to see more about Presto on this channel, give this video a thumbs up. Please comment with any big data related topics you'd like to learn more about. Thank you for watching, and I look forward to sharing more big data projects from Meta Open Source.